The chances are you won't have to actually testify in court in your slip and fall case. However, you usually will have to give a deposition, which is a written statement under oath in your slip and fall case.